Well, it's interesting that even Mrs. Bragg's of Bragg's Aminos is soon to release a Bragg's coconut amino because the interest in the fact that even fermented soy may contain in most preparations gluten just doesn't make it worth it. Coconut aminos are great for you. They taste just like soy sauce. So why take the risk?
Thanks for watching. Click the circular channel icon to subscribe and make sure you don't miss a single video. Click on the left to watch another great video, and don't forget to visit my website for more of my best tips. Because I'm Dr. Gundry, and I'm always looking out for you.